Looking for a good VPS solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is update the packages. After the repository is updated, install the Nginx web server via the apt command below. Verify the Nginx service status. Install the Maria database server using the following apt command. Once Maria database is installed, run the below system command utility to verify the Maria database status. To start, run the below Maria database command to log into the Maria database shell. Next, run the below commands to create a new database and user for FossBilling. Also, be sure to change the password in the below. Also grant all privileges to the Maria database. Also grant all privileges to FossBilling user. Now verify the privileges of the Maria database user FossBilling. In this step, you'll install and configure PHP configuration on your Debian server. To start, run the below command to install basic dependencies to your Debian system. Now run command to download the GPG key for the PHP repository. Next, run the below command and add the PHP repository to your Debian server. Now, run the below command to install PHP and PHP-FPM packages. Then you can install PHP extension required by FossBilling via the below command. When PHP packages are installed, open the next file. Change the default PHP configuration with the following lines. Run the below command utility to restart the PHP-FPM service and apply the changes. Verify the PHP-FPM service. Run the below command to install the unzip package. Next, create a new directory FossBilling and move your working directory into it. Then download the latest stable version of FossBilling via the curl command below. Run the nzip command below to extract the file, then change the ownership of the FossBilling installation directory. Run the below nano editor command to create a new Nginx server block configuration. Add the following server block configuration to the file. Save and exit the editor when finished. Next, run the below command to activate the Nginx server block file, then verify the Nginx configuration to ensure that you have proper config files. Lastly, run the below command utility to restart the Nginx service. Open your web browser and visit the domain name of your FossBilling installation. The FossBilling installer should now check and verify your system details. Now input details, Maria database and user that you've created and click Next. input the new administrator details for the FossBilling, input your username, email address, password and default currency. When the FossBilling installation is successful, you should get the next message. Return to your Debian server terminal and run the following commands. Remove the FossBilling install directory. Change the permission of the FossBilling config file config.php. Now back to web browser and click finish. You'll now get the following page. If you click the client area button, you'll be redirected to the FossBilling homepage. If you click on the admin area button, you will be redirected to the admin login page. Log in with your email address and password. If successful, you should see the following administrator dashboard. If you have any questions, leave them in comments.